I was born in Hong Kong. I learned Chinese brushwork and painting there. Then I studied painting at the Slade School in London. I combine East and Western art in my paintings. From the East, it's the brushwork and the composition and Western individuality. At the moment, I am involved in painting movement and cycles in nature, such as waterfalls and waves and seasons.